two lanes stay closed, travel time is 15 minutes. Gloucestershire, the M5 has repairs underway on the northbound side between junction 9 and 8, the M50, so one lane's closed. For those who need to use the trains this evening, on Northern there's a reduced service between Harrogate and Leeds, and buses are in for trains between Carlisle and Skipton. I'm Emma Bussey, your next update is in 10 minutes here on LBC News.